Hey everyone, there's a new version of the AWS Certified Security Specialty exam arriving soon. So, the Digital Cloud Training Team wanted to give you a little information about it. Exam SCS-002 will go live on July 11th, 2023. Mechanically, it looks to be similar to the other AWS specialty exams, with both multiple choice and multiple response questions, lasting 180 minutes in duration, and requiring a passing score of 750 out of 1,000. Also, like other AWS specialty exams, it will have a price tag of $300 American. But remember, if you've passed any other AWS certification exam, AWS gives you a free voucher for half off the price tag of any other AWS exam. There will be 65 total questions on the exam, but only 50 of those questions will be graded. The remaining 15 ungraded questions will be used by AWS to gather data for potential exam pool questions. However, during the exam, you will have no indication as to which questions are graded or ungraded. One of the biggest changes introduced in this version of the exam is the addition of a sixth knowledge domain, Management and Security Governance. This domain covers knowledge and skills needed to support the following tasks. Develop a strategy to centrally deploy and manage AWS accounts. Implement a secure and consistent deployment strategy for cloud resources. Evaluate the compliance of AWS resources. And finally, identify security gaps through architectural reviews and cost analysis. As questions from this new domain make up 14% of the exam questions, most of the other knowledge domains will have a smaller percentage of the exam questions, with the exception of the Threat Detection and Incidents Response domain seeing a minor increase. Network Analysis Tools, SSH and RDP, Signature Version 4, and TLS are no longer counted amongst the key tools, technologies, and concepts possibly covered by the exam, although Secure Remote Access has been added. Among AWS services and features, the only addition is the Network Access Analyzer feature. When a new certification exam pops up, we usually hear a lot of the same questions from students. For example, will I need to recertify with the new exam? You only need to recertify if your current certification is expiring. Remember that AWS certifications are valid for 3 years. Is there a lab component to the exam? As stated earlier, the SCS-002 exam only uses multiple choice or multiple selection questions. When will the digital cloud training course be updated? We plan on adding new lesson updates covering data integrity, data lifecycle management, and network access analyzer, as well as new practice exam questions by the end of July 2023. Will the course need to be repurchased again to access this new content? Absolutely not. All active subscribers will have immediate access to any new content.